came to Lamar University because I liked how close it was to home. Being able to see my family was really important. And I also really enjoyed the music department here, and I really wanted to be a part of that. What I like about the showcase is the friendship that I've gained from it. Being in the marching band is fun for me just because I'm with my friends, I get to play music, I get to hang out with people in the hot summer days, but it's still fun, you know?
You need a group of people that's gonna be there for you when you have things that are going on in your life. Because college is way different than high school. You need a group of people to belong to, and the showcase is a great place for people to belong to.
If there's one thing that I really consider my most valuable experience here at Lamar, it has been the showcase. The people here that have always been so receptive, even as a non-major, they were so supportive of everything that I wanted to do. A constant voice of encouragement and this constant shoulder to lean on. The experience of being in the showcase is second to none. I've had opportunities I don't think a whole lot of people can say that they've had. Performing for Region 10, for the Houston Texans halftime, and a number of other exhibition performances, I don't think I could say that I've had a better time at Lamar than with the showcase.
The first time that I saw Lamar University marching band was actually at the Hornets Groves High School Region Marching Contest. And so whenever I saw them and playing the level of music that they were doing, it made me want to join the showcase even more. To be able to perform in front of that many people is something that I'll never forget.
Just being in that stadium and getting all pumped up and everything and like running out there, you only had like 30 seconds to get onto the field, and everyone was like so excited and so intense and just ready to be there and ready to perform. It was so cool. Now thinking back, I don't even remember the performance because it was like so much fun. It was like adrenaline rush. It was so cool.
I came to Lamar because I had a great experience meeting the instructional staff here. I got to see the marching band live at all the Region 10 exhibitions, and they blew me away every year. There wasn't a down show out of all the years I got to see them. And then it really made me interested in joining the music school here. And now that I'm here, my expectations have been blown away. I'm involved with all these different ensembles. I have the opportunity to play so many great pieces, and the marching band is just growing exponentially, and I'm so happy to be a part of it.
Being a part of the showcase, one of the big things is we get a scholarship for it, and it starts out as a freshman, you have a set amount, and if you continue through that, through your senior year or your fourth years, your scholarship grows along with you. You also get to stay in Monroe Hall. It's really helpful whenever you have maybe different classes with different people and you have everyone around you that you sort of already know. We don't have to do any fundraisers. We're funded by the university. It's not something you think about a lot, but it does make a difference.
The core classes really fill up early, and it's good to have, you know, if you really want to take this class, then you're guaranteed to get it because you're a member of the showcase.
Being able to be one of the first people to register for classes to benefit your schedule, it comes in handy once you're in the middle of the semester and you don't want to get up for that 8 a.m. But if you sign up early enough, you might not have 8 a.m.s.
We also provide an outlet for non-music majors who want to continue their music performance. I have run into people all the time on campus. They're like, oh, dude, you're in the marching band. Yeah, I was in the marching band in high school, but like, I'm not in it in college, but I really will love what y'all do. I'm just like, come play with us. We give you a scholarship to play band. You love what you do, you should just come out and play with us.
We do plenty of exhibitions here, whether it be marching or just playing at random events, but being in the Texans halftime show, I mean, not many people can say that. To be able to perform in front of that many people was something that I am truly thankful for and something I'll definitely never forget.
For students who love performing in high school, they'll feel right at home at the showcase. In the time that I've been here, we've performed for over 250,000 people, and this includes the Region 10 contest, the Area F contest, the Houston Texans halftime show, which was an incredible experience, and this fall we'll be making an appearance at the UIL State Marching Contest in San Antonio. So it's an incredible opportunity for performance in some of the best venues in the state, and those are some of the most memorable experiences I've had, not just with the showcase, but as a student here at Lamar University.
Marching band, I feel for a lot of people, was a fun time in high school, and you want to continue that. You know, you want to have that constant thing in your life. When you have so many different things that are going to change, you going to college, maybe going to a new town, not knowing anybody, and perhaps being stuck alone in a dorm, I mean, you want to have something that you can relate to. It's not sort of like just doing it because your friends are doing it. It's doing it so that you're more comfortable being in a place that's new to you.
Such a great organization. They give back to me. That's what I love about it.
For me, what my hope is for the showcase of this upcoming year is for us just to be the best that we can be. And that's on the field, encouraging each other. When we're having a good time with each other, we're engaging the audience to feel the same thing with us. What you see on the field is us having a great time, to be honest. Or even just encouraging the football team, because their success is our success. And anything that we can do to help promote the positivity on campus, on the field, anywhere, is our hope.
I'm Cynthia Sundis, and I'm from Tarkington, Texas.
My name is Carly Duplant from Groves, Texas.
I'm Jonathan Leggington from Baytown, Texas.
My name is Israel Castaneda. I'm from Groves, Texas.
And I want you.
And I want you.
And I want you.
And I want you to join the 2017 Showcase.
Israel, what are you doing, man? That's my lunch.
Join a showcase!